试一下。
Alright, let's stop that for a second before I get demonetized. I don't even know what that means yet because I only have 4 subscribers, but this is just the beginning. Alright, but for real, YouTube, what's that? It's your girl, Z Honey. Tonight, I'm just gonna show you, I'm just gonna get right into it. It's a remodel, redecoration, basement tour. You feel me? Right now, I'm currently sitting in the studio. You see the vibes? It's vibes. It's vibes. I'm feeling it. Feeling it. Feeling it. Getting tuned. Getting tuned a little bit. But, well, for real though, y'all. So, studio vlog. It's gonna be totally something different. It's actually not gonna be a vlog. I lied. It's gonna be a studio something. But, it's gonna be different. It's gonna be after the basement. So, I'm gonna just go ahead and get into it. Get into it. Here's the remodel. Hey vlog. So today I need to clear out the basement, clean it up a little bit because I'm moving back in with my parents. Alright, so there's probably gonna be a bunch of different days I'm gonna be doing this because today I'm just cleaning. I'm just only doing a little bit, so you'll see a little bit. A little here, a little bit there. It's gonna be live. Y'all gonna see all of it. All right, I'm gonna show you all of it. Stay tuned.
This is the first room. So this is basically gonna be the studio I'm planning. And then moving over here, I know. It's a mess. 2 tones on the wall, we're gonna plan on painting. So basically today I'm going to clear these closets out because my brother used to live here, but he moved out. He's with his girly friend. They like married or whatever. Let me turn it off. So we still have some of his stuff, but it's this big space, of course. So this is where I'm gonna put the bed. And I'm gonna put the TV here. My mom is planning on putting projector. I think I'm gonna keep this, I don't really know yet. And then the bathroom, this is a nice size too. I just have to clear this out. I wanna change those light bulbs. I'm gonna change all of this stuff. Like all this is gonna be gone. But I want to show you the before, so we have the after. Today, I'm just going to clean some stuff up. So this is clean. I moved the couch over here. Well, Dad moved the couch. But this is clean. Got the spider webs. Yeah, but I gotta clean this out. But this is the, I got this clean, cleared out. So this is how it's looking so far.
That's so atrocious. Whatever, anybody gonna be here with you? Don't pull it, you can pull the whole thing now.
Can we just
gonna do this wall right here going all the way back and nothing else.
Fine. Okay, what do you want me to do? Put tape around?
Yeah. You still ain't got that paint right there. That
okay, I gotta
right
get the left.
Okay, I ain't doing nothing to you.
Okay, I got
you. Do what you're supposed to do.
Y'all hear me, Molly? I'm trying to kill a vibe. I'm trying to kill the vibes. You see it all? Ew. Yeah. So I can join it. Okay. I finished the big wall. Kind of looks the same. Alright, y'all. I wanted to show y'all what we did so far. Wow, we got the wall painted. It looks so fresh and so clean. So fresh and so clean. We got the projector screen up, you feel me? It's finna be live in this bitch. I got the mirror taken off, so you know, it'll be a bar. This is what I want it to be, a bar. Got the projector screen up. Stop playing with the kids. Stop playing with the cousins. You know, I'm gonna try to put some clothes in here. What's up, vlog? All right, a lot of shit has happened since we last talked, okay? Today was moving day. A bitch is tired as hell. But I got a lot of shit popping to him, you feel me? Where we finna answer? Oh, it's a vibe. Okay, look, I got a bunch of shit in. So, let's get it. Now I just gotta decorate.
Then you look, I told you to check out here.
It's fine.
It's raining like crazy.
Right now?
Yeah.
Oh. I didn't even notice.
It ain't Christmas down here, is it?
No, look at the lights.
I see the lights.
They're not Christmas lights, they're cute lights.
Oh, you hear the thing back there.
It's cute, right?
That's when you can take pictures and your friends.
I know, and then I do videos, like story times or something. You think it should be up on?
You do your room the way you want to do it. You just monitor this.
I want you to put album covers around it.
I want you to cut some plastic and put it right there just in case. What problem did you not understand when I said
that's clashing with the decor?
Plastic right here. I want you to just put some plastic right here so I can try to bring that barrel.
Okay, I'll monitor it.
I'm monitoring.
Packages. That's how we be so happy, you know, in quarantine. We get some motherfucking packages. What are you talking about? I love it. But no Caperton, y'all. This whole process, it's been a long ass day. It's been long ass days, you feel me? But we're gonna be at the finish line. Stay with me.
I do wanna show you what I have so far. So this is gonna be the studio, but it's not done yet. You see the lights. And I wanna do a whole different video. So stay from two for that. But so far, I'm gonna show you what I got. So coming in, we have this so far. I just did the unboxing for that. We have this. Look at the vibes, honey. I'm gonna do like the full thing. Everything isn't done yet, but it's coming together. Look at this, it's a whole vibe. So today I'm gonna clean this out. Gonna do the bed. I have a light that I wanna go around the bed. So that's gonna be lit. And then I'm gonna clean the bathroom out. I got, God damn, it's hella shit to do, honey. It's hella shit to do. But I'm gonna clean all this stuff out. And then, yeah, and then I'm gonna come back to you guys. But super cute, Buddha.
Her mommy and
the
boyfriend are you hear mommy and pop in the background?
That shit look live. We finally done, y'all. I'm gonna give y'all a sneak peek of the stew, but new video coming soon for the stew. But we're done. Yes. It's a vibe, y'all. It's a vibe. You see the vibes? Let's go over here. So we got the projector screen. We got the business. You feel me? It's a whole vibe around her. You feel me? It's a whole vibe around her. Hold on. It come with the remotes. With the remote. Hold on. Let me go ahead and stroll with a thing. Okay, with the vibes. Let's bring it over here to the bathroom. Cleaned out everything. Looking super cute, super clean, super nice. We out here. Got this cleaned up. Buddha. You feel me though? You see me though? You see the vibes? Hold on, let me put it back to purple because I like that. I like the purple, you feel me? Yes. But we made it, y'all. It's the end. We made it to the end. Oh yeah, we made it.